Let's have a game with happy and sad music. When you hear the happy music, play your rhythm sticks or clap just as you did before, like this.
Hello and welcome to another PB&J commentary by PB&J himself. We are playing some Black Ops today, playing Domination on launch, and you may be wondering why our whole team is crouch walking to A, and it's because we are playing in a crouch only server. I saw it in the server list, so I'm like, this has got to be the gayest thing I've ever heard in my life, but I joined anyway. And I was dumping on kids. I found out that in crouch only servers, really, really bad people play, except for that guy running. There's actually no admins in the server right now, so if we really wanted to, we could just sprint everywhere. And I kind of do. I do sprint. I've done my fair share of sprinting in this server. I do not crouch the whole time like the rules say. The rules say that there you can only crouch. You cannot sprint or walk. You cannot prone, which is strange. How you wouldn't be able to prone. Okay, this is what I don't understand. You're not allowed to prone in the server, but they allow last stand as a perk. Which I just found that was kind of contradicting. But anyhow, you can stand up to lean over walls, or if you are crouched behind a barrier and you can't see over it, you can stand up to see over it, but you cannot walk while you're standing up. And as you can see, like, I do my fair share of, you know, jumping and proning and sprinting a little bit. It's not that much. But I would say that if an admin was in the server, he would have kicked me. Because it's happened before. I've just sprinted a little bit, I've jumped a little bit, I've accidentally proned when I didn't really mean to, and that caused me to get kicked. But since there's no admins in here, I wasn't too worried about it. I did stick to the rules and crouch, though, the majority of the time. A good 90-95% of the time, I was crouched. And the other times, I was following the rules just fine. So, starting off really good. I get dogs really, really fast. And they are just going to start doing work here. And I got my SR-71 up as well. I'm going to piece this kid behind the wall one shot. And I'm going to get behind this guy camping in the building and kill him as well. And that was that. And now they all spawned on the other side of the map. So I might take my first death here in a little bit. So anyhow, I picked up this kid 74U rapid fire. And I'm going to get all the way across the map with it again, I think. And I'm going to die in offense spawn. So it looks like we capped them out. They got B, so I'm going to transfer to B. And I just juiced that kid. He was one shot, apparently, because I just killed him in one hit from that distance. Oh yeah, and this kid has a tactical insertion right here. And this part might be a little boring because I kind of just sit here for a while. So, because I'm, you know, who doesn't see a tactical insertion and just camp it? Like, I always camp a tactical insertion, just hoping just to get a free kill, you know? But this queer, he doesn't spawn, so I'm like, god damn it, this pissed me off. And then this guy, he passes it, and he's like, no, I want to be a dick. I'm going to come back, sprinting, and disable the tactical insertion. I'm like, the fuck is your problem? So I'm just pissed off, so I just sprint. I sprint kind of this whole way right here, just because I feel like it. And then I'm back to crouching. I stand up a little bit. I'm going to jump this kid right here. Jump, killed him. Like I said, not really allowed to do any of that stuff, but the majority is crouching anyway, so I don't really see a problem with it. I'm going to kill two more kids right here, and I think I'm going to take my first death of the game. But all in all, I like playing in these crouch servers a little bit, just because, I mean, it slows down the gameplay, like, so much, and you do not get flanked, like, at all during these games. Which is kind of nice. I hate getting flanked because if you know me, I'm a really good shot. So I, majority of the time, I do not lose in a 1v1. And I only die if there's more than one shooting at me or if they're on my flank. I'm going to take my first death right here because I didn't see. I didn't know there was two people. One of them had ghosts, I'm pretty sure, but in any case, it's my first death. I think I died like four times. I did really good during that first half of the game right there, but now I don't get dogs again or whatever, but I take a few more deaths kind of in a row, which kind of is unfortunate, but we completely roll these guys in this domination server. So like I was saying before, the crouch-only servers are kind of fun to play. Even when I do crouch the whole time, I mean, I do sprint a little bit, but not too worried about it. But like I said, I do not really lose 1v1, so I always get great KDs and scores in these kinds of servers. And I mean, I've played in these servers before, sort of, not really. I would join a crouch-only server, and I would run, and then just pretty much just get kicked banned instantly. And then like you would hear the admins in the voice chat be like, PB&J, crouch server, no running. I'm just like, shut the fuck up, Baggett. Or I would say like, oh sorry, I did not know my shift key got stuck, so therefore I could not help but sprinting. Or some gay shit like that. That was a good napalm by Assassin right there. He's playing with me in the server right now. He's on my team. We're gonna grab the A flag. And I think it's gonna be a cap out. No, they're on C. But I don't know, like, what is a good shutout? Not a shutout, but, like, completely rolled their team. What is the score on domination? Because I don't play domination. I think the final score was, like, 200 to 100, which is... I'd have to say that is the best, because that's like, well, not the best. I've sure as hell beaten teams, or beaten, you know, the other team by more than 100 points before. I mean, I've won 200 to 30 before, but like, since they were actually like, I don't know, capping their flags too, and we weren't really shutting them out the whole time, or triple capping them, I don't know, the final score is like 200 to 100. I think I almost dropped 40 kills as well. We're almost coming up on the end of the game. Assassin got his dogs, so we both got dogs. I'm doing some sprinting and I die. And I think I die maybe one more time. I changed my emblem, by the way. It looks pretty cool. Because I am from the 303 Colorado Denver Bronco fan, even though they are not the best football team in the world. And I'm blind as a bat. How did I not see that guy? I was not paying attention at all, but I think that's my last death, and I don't die the rest of the game. And an admin just joined, I think, now, because Assassin just got kicked for running, and I think another person got kicked for running as well. So, I gotta be careful now, so I don't sprint as much. I'm about to get another 2K right here, maybe a 3K. Don't really remember. But we are coming up on the end of the game. If you like seeing this sort of videos, just leave a comment telling me. I mean, I like doing this kind of stuff just because instead of just playing Team Deathmatch all the time, that's why I post mods like the Ice Knight mod, Pro mod, Protect the King, and servers such as these where it's a lot different and you gotta play a little bit different. It's just something, I don't know, it's just something different and it's entertaining to watch, I would say, and it's fun to play. I'm gonna get the last kill right here as well, and that'll be the end of the game. I have just had the slowest reflexes right there, but I finally get the last kill. 201 to 100, final score 38 and 4, 6 caps. I was actually doing the objective, which kind of surprised myself right there, but anyhow, thanks you guys for watching. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channel. I'll catch you guys on the flip side later.